Probably.
So are you posting that?
Because we have a friend who came from Vancouver over here overnight because she had a wedding yesterday.
Oh my god.
I know.
In Vancouver. Oh my god.
They are the best friends. So yeah, they came over. They landed this morning at like 8:30.
I have goosebumps because I just had friends from BC that have like changed so many times.
So oh
like,
my so god, crazy. I know.
She made it here,
they landed, they are all good.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, I love that lip color. Oh my gosh, your blush looks so nice.
She did such a great job.
Oh my god, your eyes look beautiful. And you look like you. Beautiful you.
Yeah, not anything other than me.
Conflagration, is that thing called conflagration? Configuration?
Conflab.
I don't know this word.
There's a word.
Conflab.
Conflab. We're having a conflab. It's an old word, apparently, since you don't know it.
Yeah.
What does that mean?
It means we're talking. Trying to figure things out. What was the word for Merriam-Webster's word for today was? It was a really good one.
Yeah, one second. It was. Culminate. That's the word of the day.
Culminate.
It just happened to me.
I think that's just.
Yeah, that's a good word.
Where the new hotel is, the mirror, the Queens Marquee kind of area.
And they have like a set of stairs that
just
goes directly into the harbor. I'm like, one, this is just a safety concern. Like, there's no railing, it just goes into. And I'm like, first of all, like, one, why?
Like, it looks cool, I guess, but the safety, zero.
Yeah.
Two, I'm like, what is the plan here?
Yeah.
Like, what do you think? Are people supposed to just go swim off the boardwalk?
Yeah. I know, it doesn't.
And then, like, walk to Cow's Ice Cream?
So much volume! I feel like people who respect you think you're taller for some reason.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so you need to, like, impose that on them.
Because then the respect just comes.
Exactly. Yeah, it's like,
oh, she is tall.
Oh, she has leadership potential. I count.
Meeting people during COVID and like over video chat has been a really weird
experience. Oh my god, it's very
weird. Because I just imagine, it's like, everyone has a selfish view of the world. So I just imagine everyone being the same height as me if I don't know how tall they are. Like, I just imagine them. And then when I, meet them in real life, I'm either like, whoa, or in rare cases,
whoa.
And they're really the same height as me, but that's what I always like imagine, because you don't like, you have no idea how tall people
For
are
me,
you're just seeing this bunch of
it's
them
beautiful.
You're
like,
your eyelashes are just like popping.
Wow.
Definitely popping.
True.
I like it. Both of you guys went for the buns, and then me and Bonnie are going for the up and down.
Balance.
Yeah.
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 You look so nice.
I'm
crying.
It's not even done. You look so good.
Thank you. You look lovely.
Thank you.
Take your shirt, by the way.
Thank you.
Should have recorded that.
And then like a shot. That's me. She's talking to me.
There's
a couple
in the valley.
Oh wow.
Yeah, it's really cool.
What do you think?
That's pretty good. I think what we were doing with Shane is we were pointing the pins away from you.
Yeah, that works.
If
it smells really nice. Is it lavender?
I'm gonna try to do it
lavender.
And then we'll be
the Buddha.
One of them was
Cameron.
Okay, you
they're
got
all
the one.
They're all groomsmen
now.
They're all groomsmen now.
Yeah, that's beautiful.
Yeah.
Well, right. Cameron still needs to be done.
Yeah.
I guess, Mom, I want your opinion, or maybe Dad, too. So I was thinking the ring boxes are pretty bulky for Cameron to bring.
Mm-hmm.
So he has this little bag.
Mm-hmm.
Just probably wouldn't be a problem if the rings are jangling around a little in there.
What about the little red thing that I have that you just snap it and the rings are...
Did it have enough for two?
I think so.
Leave it.
Okay. Now that I'm on camera, I'm forgetting how I was tightening it.
No pressure.
Nope, that's the other way. Okay. This way.
No pressure, just everyone at the wedding's gonna watch this.
Perfect.
And
hey,
more.
Better me embarrassing myself than the groom, right?
How I know
a picture
you
are. Riding the lion chain?
Look,
no, the
you
signs
can,
say no.
Well, you can see the polish on the back of the lion.
It's from
cute.
All of the people who have
I think
that
they
line.
Mean that for like people who aren't expert rock climbers.
Yes,
oh.
and not expert line riders
yes.
like you.
Right. Well, the good news is we have lots of time here. we have until 5.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so lots of time.
Cool.
Okay. Okay. Maybe you end. You end your speech with the ship.
It's like the standard. It's the standard group dance that people do at a swing dancing thing. So like normally it's social dancing and you dance with whomever.
Yeah.
And then at some point, one of the Shim Sham songs. There are like 5 songs.
Okay.
Comes on, and everyone lines up in line.
The wind.
Photographer. Down by the water? There's
down
like,
by the water would be really nice.
Yeah,
yeah.
There's
yeah
some,
like down, maybe
there's
down
some
there.
Walls, there's the beach.
Thank you so much! I'm nearly tripping over it. There's a lot of it.
Don't
play. One for the video.
Give a wink or a wave or something.
It's your wife.
Okay.
Oh my.
Oh my God.
All good. I heard the click clack.
Yes. Oh, yes.
Yeah,
of course,
right
we have
some
ceremonies.
So rude. And
yeah.
Time's
up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Fancy.
So fancy. The fanciest fish.
Oh my gosh. You gotta see this. It's actually so good.
He's literally filming it.
No, I know. But like, look at that tongue action. Sorry, I shouldn't say that. I love it. Very good.
It's just this part is a lot. This is the most choreographed part of the day.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Yeah,
it's
please.
It's not bad. It's just a touch.
Yeah.
Touch and overlap. It's just kind of
folding over.
Yeah.
Hair. Thank you.
You're welcome. Just doing it, brother.
Yes.
Let me just spit shine your.
Face. Oh yeah, thank you.
I'll do the shoes.
Thank you.
The humidity is really doing a number on our hairs.
Yeah, there's.
I'm sure the ladies are feeling it.
I'm happy with my hair. It's fine.
Do you want your time to be tighter? Yeah, I think so. It has to finish it out.
Yeah, it has to finish it out.
Yeah.
You can't even tighten them easily because.
Right, that's exactly what it is. I don't want to race, but I'm so sore from standing up. Like, my back is sore.
Well, nobody's
how's it going?
Just standing up all day.
Yeah.
Oh, hi.
Loves doing this.
You got us perfectly when we started complaining.